After showers overnight, most of those winding down early this morning, clouds breaking for more sunshine as the day goes on. But check out the temperatures, much cooler today. Gone are those 90 degree highs we saw Monday and Tuesday. Our temperatures this afternoon and happens late in the day will climb into the middle 70s. At the beaches, a mix of sun and clouds, maybe an isolated shower this morning, about 74 for the air temperature. All of that cooler air draining in behind a cold front, winds turning to the northeast for today, but the clouds dry, clearing out some, and we'll get back to a pleasant afternoon for working outdoors this evening and tonight, looking dry and cooler, and we'll wake up tomorrow morning to some sunshine. We do have another chance for showers and storms to develop, and mostly towards the evening and nighttime hours on Thursday, but we are concerned some of those may be strong or severe. You don't have to worry about that tonight. Going to be dry and mostly clear, lows in the lower 60s. Here's that 3-day forecast. Mid to upper 70s tomorrow, late thunderstorms carrying on into Thursday night, but we'll clear out for Friday and turn a little warmer. 83 for the high. Have a great day.